All right, here's a little quick tutorial on the new lab. So you're gonna do the developing model for kinetic energy. And I want you to carefully read through it, introduction, all that. Just the video thing, you're gonna pick whatever mass you assign for the class. And then you can change which spring stretch you have. And if you want to watch just the spring stretch, you click on that and you click go. And that will give you the video. And you can turn on the tools and you can measure how far that stretches. Okay.